medical necessities. Malaysia has reported more than 7,000 new infections in the past 24 hours, and deaths in the past month make up almost half of the country's official death toll. Let me bring you a little reaction from the regions to those
communications.
I think even with the new restrictions, the airports are still open, so there's still a potential that COVID can spread while people are struggling under the lockdown.
The lockdown has been imposed too late. For me, it should have been imposed during Ramadan, when there were fewer cases and people didn't move around as much.
Malaysia, let's turn to Japan. The first foreign athletes have arrived for the Tokyo Olympics.